Just follow what I do in this video to get the Piggy Bloxys skin. There you go.